myself some cinnamon gum. Mentos gum's kinda iffy, but I recently found myself a new flavor, and it's been pretty good. So let's have a fun one. If you enjoy these videos, please let me know. But for now, please get yourself nice and comfy, and let's begin our first game of the night. We will deal it out and then pop open a couple pieces of gum. Just a couple now. Let's go two more shuffles. Clear it up. And let's begin. Thank you. because initially I thought it tasted like hot tamales times two, minus about half of the sweetness, and then a little bit of a mint burn down the throat. But a better way of describing it would be to imagine it's not a cinnamon taste, but more of a cinnamon smell as the taste. You know how cinnamon tastes much, well, not terribly different, but a little stronger when you smell it than when you taste it. It's just the strong cinnamon smell put into a taste with a little bit of burn in the throat. It's unlike any other cinnamon gum I've had, while still being cinnamon gum, of course. Honestly, if you're interested, I'll try it out. It's definitely something worth having if you enjoy gum, just to have a little bit of a different experience. The typical spots where you taste cinnamon on your tongue, like the tip and the sides, aren't really emphasized in this. It's more of the middle of the tongue and down the throat, which is kind of weird. Anyway, let's see if we can get something going in the second game. I was chewing closer to my regular tempo than our video tempo. Typically when I chew gum, it's like this. And that could be a little extra annoying, so I have to slow it down a bit. This sale at Walgreens for Mentos. So typically why I enjoy cinnamon gum is because no matter the brand, typically the gum doesn't lose its flavor. Like you can have Wrigley's gum, have some cinnamon, and you know at least the cinnamon taste will linger. But for this one, I'm already starting to lose a lot of flavor. It's as if it was all artificial. Well, obviously, it's mainly artificial, but it's more of like they put like liquid smoke cinnamon type as opposed to in cinnamon extract type flavor. Not sure how I feel about it quite yet. Somebody got that one right. so-so start. Don't know why, I just thought of so-so from Orange to New Black. Such a random memory. I swear that was a fat stack already. Spades, ace to king. hearts. Next, I mean clubs. Now, all of the hearts with all of the diamonds. I know, you're like, what the heck? Those aren't the hearts, those are the clubs. Come on, admit it. I know you're thinking it, it's alright. Okay, here we have a good start to this one. Almost all the pairs lined up. A recovery. And a little bit of erraticness, but a good victory shuffle nonetheless. One more game left. Let's give this 5 total riffle shuffles, 5 side cuts, 5 regular cuts, and let's begin. What are you feeling? Maybe the double aces will manifest themselves in a different way. That's decent spacing, so let's begin. Looks like we're done. Oh, wait a second. Give us a black queen, and you can change everything. A red eight. Darn. Still alive. We have a chance at another fat stack if we get lucky. Black 10, black queen, red 2, black 6. There is a black 10 and a black 7. Black queen, no, a red 4. Just miss a fat stack, but we are still alive. Let's actually keep that there. Did we actually do it? 6, 7, 8, 7, 7, 8. King. No way. What a comeback once again. My friend, we end our night. I didn't think we had a chance, but we did it. Let's do our final victory shuffle and say our goodnight. All of the spades with all of the clubs, the hearts, followed by the diamonds. So ace, 2, 3, 8, 9, 10, jack, queen, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10, jack, queen, king, and that is it for tonight, my friend. What a fun one. I enjoyed it. I hope you did too. Another episode closer to 1,000, and my goodness, we needed it tonight. Anyway, my friend, that is it. Please have yourself a relaxing remainder of your night. Many sweet dreams. If you try this gum, let me know what you think. But besides all of that, stay safe and eat your fruits and vegetables.